name is Luke.
Go to the gym.
I'm a swimmer.
I haven't gained much muscle yet.
I'm not sure, but what do you think of them, man?
I mean, I can't lie.
I hate them, man. It's a bit risky, innit?
I think they are bad in competition to get picked out and tested.
It can make you look big, though.
I mean, I'm not sure. It was just for a science project, anyway. We should swim now.
Good luck with the project.
So, honey, how was training today?
Yeah, all right, thanks.
Can you, go into the gym tomorrow?
Yep.
You need to get bigger and faster.
Drugs make you big.
Why aren't you the best yet?
Hey mate, I saw you selling stuff the other day and I was just interested in maybe buying some.
What are you talking about?
What you're selling yesterday.
Yeah, I don't know who you are, man.
I want to get big.
What's in your pocket?
Is that money?
That's it.
Is that enough?
So, what are you looking for?
Well, what you got?
See, that depends really.
See, I've got a fair amount of
things I can sell you. So as you can see, I've got a mixture between pills, syringes, all you need.
How much for a bottle of pills? A
bottle of pills will look you about 30 quid, but I think one bottle's enough. You see, you want to get it in the system long enough so they actually do effects. One bottle won't be enough. I'm thinking you, man like you, more like two.
Well, what can they do to help me?
Well, these right here, Trenobolone and Actate. These get right into your system, they help speed up muscle repair. Basically, just make you bigger.
Alright, well, can I get one of them then, please? I've got £35.
Tell you what, because it's the first time,
yeah.
I'll take 30.
Alright.
Next time you come, looking a little bit more like 45.
Cool, thanks.
But good luck with you, man.
Thank you so much.
I'll see you big soon.
Yeah.
Bigger and faster lately. You know how you were talking about steroids a while back? Well, I was wondering, have you been taking any recently?
No, man. Get off my back, or I've just been training a lot.
Alright, I'm sorry, man. But if you need anything, I'm here for you.
Just shut up. Stop accusing me of this. I don't do it.
Alright, man. I'm sorry. Jeez. That's my dad. I'm good now.
Alright.
See you in a bit, bro.
See you in a bit.
Do it!
Yeah?
Hello.
Hi.
This letter came for you earlier.
Oh. Do you know what it is?
No.
I got internationals.
Oh wow, that's amazing. Well done.
Thanks.
That's perfect. I'll go make you breakfast.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck, man! Fucking stupid drugs!
My dad's here.
No, he's not.
Clearly fucking not.
World star!
suppose it's going to be lifting 2.5.
Go Tom.
Go Tom. I'm getting changed on the ladder.
Oh, I want to do
this.
Keep big. Drugs make you big.
Don't have my bag.
We out here filming for Tom's thing.
I better not run out of battery before we get in the pool.
Let's hope it doesn't happen. My bet is that Liv's gonna fuck up a really important film.
100%.
And we're gonna have to redo it, it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
God, man.
Bye.